we want to take people into a different place, rather than just coming into like an exhibition that's sort of generic white wall space. We want to give a feeling or and also just like take people away from their everyday experiences and like show them that there are other aspects in the world, and there's other cultures and other methods of experiencing the world.
Series of experiments I've been doing, trying to visualise the feelings resolved around grief. For example, the weights were like the feeling of being weighed down, and the fact that the head is the main focus, it's basically it's the mind, so obviously wrapping it up, you know, in my own personal experience, the idea of people trying to ignore it. Better reaction than I could have hoped for, mate. It was brilliant. Like, I didn't really think people would have took it as seriously as they did, because to be honest, I don't really take it that serious myself. Like, and I've been really worried how people would respond to it, and they responded better than I could have expected. So.
Open about what work, it didn't have to, there wasn't like a theme or anything to it.
It's really good. It's good because we need to network, we need to get our name out there and meet more people, and yeah, it's really good. It's turned out really well.
Such a great space, you know. It would have been another high street shop that has no real sense of community about it. It would, you know, it just would have been another Argos or Littlewoods or something. Yeah, we want to put a bit of individuality into the high street.
Yeah, we've got a page on Facebook, the Modern Alchemists. Just anyone who wants to get in contact, anyone who's enthusiastic about getting their stuff seen, that's what we're excited about, really.